far away from where you are. These miles have torn us worlds apart. Wouldn't I miss you? Yeah, I miss you. So far away from where you are. I'm standing underneath the stars, and I wish you were here. I miss the years that were erased. I miss the way the sunshine would light up your face. I miss all the little things.
Everybody, good luck. I love you all. But there's somebody I want to beat up in another store.
Good luck to everyone who worked here. I'm going to miss you all. I'm going to miss harassing each and every one of you. Especially Marie. Stop. I'm going to start crying. Get out of here.
This is the liquidator.
That's the pain in the butt.
I just want to wish everyone that I've ever worked for, with the last three stores and this one in particular, the best of luck and happiness, and hope we see each other again one day.
All my former co-workers at Wallbounds, I wish you every success in your endeavor. God bless you and your family until we see each other again.
This is Veronica. She's my backup. She doesn't want to be on camera, but I'm going to chase her down until she turns around and says hello.
I just want to say I'm going to miss everybody here at Wallbounds, and I'm going to miss this place. Thank you for letting me work here, and I don't want to say goodbye. I'll just say see you later.
To all my family, friends in Wallbounds, I want to wish the best of luck. Sorry we had to go. The end is here. Goodbye.
Go.
I want to wish everyone in Wallbounds luck and happiness, and good luck. I can't talk no more.
I want to wish everybody lots of luck. It's been wonderful 35 years I've been working here. I worked with a lot of great managers, and my best manager, Tom, for 7 years. I wish him lots of luck. I will miss him dearly. And my best friend Teresa, Kathy, Kathy, Marie, Carol, and the rest of the crew. I want to wish you all lots of luck. I miss you all. Love you all. Take care.
Tom, I miss you so much, and I love you so much. You have me in my heart.
Good, right?
I love you, Tom. I will always miss you.
I just want you to know. Tom, Christine is early on her last day of employment.
Put it there. 10:58. And if I didn't meet my neighbor, I would have been 10:54.
She's early. She's early on her last day, Tom.
My 1 year working here was the best I ever had. I enjoyed working with everybody. Especially Marie. She made everybody happy. Besides being crazy herself, I wish everybody the best of luck, and I'll see you around.
I want to say good luck to everybody. Hope you have a great future. We were like family. I'm going to miss all of you. Bye.
I'd like to wish everybody good luck on whatever they have to do together. And I'm happy that I worked with all you guys for all these years. And I'll miss you all. Love you guys.
All right, good luck. workers. What is you doing, Blondie? Listen, you too close to me. That's number one. Why you?
Good luck, Blondie. All the best.
Very good. Now you got it.
Are you done?
I mean, this is talking.
Yep.
Oh, okay, Marie, and to everyone else who works here, lots of luck to everybody, and thank you for giving me a job at Wallbound. How's that?
I'm gonna miss this place very much. I'm gonna miss everybody.
Here's the deal. We're closed.
Even all the cashiers are a pain in my ass, but I'm gonna miss every second of it.
But we must go.
Love everybody. And good luck to everybody.
It was beautiful. I loved it. That Halloween picture was amazing. You dared to wear the understated and over the top, and I love that. Anyway, everybody, it's been a good run. We had a good time. Good couple of years. Sad to see everybody go. Love you all. And good luck. Hope you all find jobs.
Everyone, you've all been good to me, especially Tom, our manager, Morgan, Jose, Sam, Marie, all of you have been good to me. Very good.
Is Irene wiping out our memory? Jennifer is late, an hour and a half late.
Everyone, I hope we all stay in contact, and you know, honestly, this is so awkward. I love you all. You're the best job I ever had, even though it was like a shit job. It was the best job. Love you.
What's going on, Wallbounds? I've been here for like 2 years. This is my first job, and this is the best thing that ever could have happened. I thought I was gonna hate it, and I wasn't gonna talk to anybody, and I was just gonna work and do nothing and be on with my day and my life, maybe keep my job for a couple months, but you guys were all great, and I met my girlfriend over here, and got her mother. You're right there, you know. But I really love all you guys. It's one of the best times of my life, and I really wish me and Yen and the Cut over here finish our Wallbounds rap for all of you.
Yeah, maybe planning a Wallbounds rap for the W.
Part 2.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss Wallbounds, everybody here. It's great coming to work, even though it's always late, but, you know.
Always late.
Yeah, we're fine. It's fine all day. And to Tom, always to Tom.
Especially to Tom.
Especially to Tom.
Hopefully you see this. I meant to text you on your last day and tell you you were a good boss. You always had my back, and I really appreciated everything you did for me, because not many people do.
It's been a special work here for the past 5 years.
Eli, riding high, hold your heart, yeah.
I'm gonna miss all you guys. It's been a fun 5 years. Sad to say goodbye.
I missed my job after 35 years, starting all over again. Hey, life goes on.
Okay, let me think.
Okay.
I'm gonna miss everybody. Hopefully we all get together soon. Goodbye,
296. Man, it was only a year and a half I worked here. Damn, it was fun. We had some crazy people here. If it wasn't for them, I would have left a long time ago. So for Wallbounds, I say thank you for giving me the fun, giving me friends. And almost, if you lasted a little longer, almost a little weed, but we didn't get that far. And great memories. And the only problem is I'm never going to find a job as good as this with friends and co-workers like this. So, and same time, we'll see where we go from here. Thank you.
Oh, yes.
Doing the last of his ice here. Get rid of it. It's the end. It's going to be water. Ciao, arrivederci. Okay, that was good.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Oh. hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Moment comes, you say.
I'm giving everybody a tomorrow off.
Thank you.
Most of you were here longer than me, but you know, I'm very happy I came here. I came to the right store, very far from my neighborhood. I got to meet some cool people. I got to meet, you know, that one again. I made some good friends, and
are you kidding? That was so sweet.
And I'm gonna miss working here.
Are you kidding?
You guys.
Yeah.
My next job's gonna suck a lot. W's.
God,
I would have been so like miserable person stuck in the bed.
Like, I
got
through so much shit on
that kid.
Like, I used to look
forward to coming here
when I was crying when I was
upset. Because I wanted to call myself. Thank you.
Thank you guys for Sunday.
These days, where they're looking up, we got so much to say. We got someone to love, we got good friends, they're so good to us, and haters can hate, and fakers can front, so we try to live like it's all we've got, cause for all we know, this could be the last night of our lives, gonna chase down our every desire, we blaze the night, what if all we've been waiting for all this time, reaches such great heights, gives us just one perfect night, to say oh what a beautiful life, oh what a beautiful life, oh, oh, oh what a beautiful life.